up.
That's 27 ranks.
Let's go Rebellion. Let's see what we got here. This is a whole...
Remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And there have always been a war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the dark hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant.
No one wants to play EA games.
Sparta.
They're the Nazis of gaming.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva.
They're like, you only buy our shit.
The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity,
he knew that the seed
for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon
they
king
do happen to
are Nephilim.
Publish a decent game, and then you bet you gotta buy it used, so you're
exist.
Not supporting
you
them.
And I. Mundus believed that only one child was born.
Nintendo, Microsoft, and Sony all took over the sports games.
Sparta armed
the Sega
sons,
already has basketball,
the Rebellion
so
for Dante.
They would probably make
Imato
better games.
For Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad.
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons.
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
Get dragged into limbo. Here we go.
Thank you.
How do you get in those doors?
Find another way.
Jump that. Maybe. Nope. All right. Just go up, figure another way. How do I get up there? Ah, here we go. Maybe jump out from this angle. Maybe I just can't hear anything right now. Sure.
Another blue rose.
Getting the hang of this. Rats. my way.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO Kyle Ryder, a human vessel, the physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls, and he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's phlebotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate, a conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So, how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so, to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virilla.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
I'm such a noob. Let's get with Osiris. Next mission. Continue. Oh, did I back out on accident?
They're aware of you now, Dante, so stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Cat knows the virility factor, what lies beneath you. She will be your guide.
What the fuck is wrong with his hair? It's like,
they'll kill you.
Shit.
Looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
I'm not safe here.
And go.
I'm gonna get up there and rip you apart. Snake
eye. Bam. It's over here. Nothing. Can I go back? Anything over here?
Whoa. Someone doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me to locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
I think they're in my room.
What the hell?
Nicely done, girls.
There's a key. This will get up there later. I'll get in a break. Get over there.
There you are.
Here I am.
What's wrong with his hair?
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
It's so ugly. Thank you.
One more.
Thank you.
Use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you. Take out the camera.
Come on then, you little shit.
Second. Time to go.
Ah, great.
Where do they fall?
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante, run!
I am running.
Drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius's church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately. But do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Hey, all right. because that is... His hair is gay. What samurai? Alright, I'll be back in a minute.